That's the fire alarm going off, but I think it's just a test.